Hello everybody, welcome back to Spiritfarer. Our last episode, we are losing a new crew in this ship. His name was Giovanni. He is the fourth person who's gone. We have to send him back to Everdor, so yeah. It's sad, but let's continue. My dear. We need four. Right, we have to improve Atul house. So it's Atul house fully improved achievement. So we got the achievement from him. So I was thinking to go this way, offshore canopy. Let's try. It's gonna be raining now. Whoa. At all. Okay, let's do this. Definitely get that one. Daffodil. This is crazy. So I'm not sure if we can really go through in this area, guys, because it needs, it's telling me it needs light, so no idea. Let's try. Family style. Where is that? Invite everyone to dinner. Big family dinner sounds amazing. I don't know how I feel. Should I be I be sad? Oh gosh, just a sec. We crossed over. We did it. Don't tell me you're gonna go away again. You're gonna go as well. A second wind. Oh, this. I was panicking. Oh. Okay. No, we had enough lightning today. Can I say no? Thank you. And I want to say we made it, guys, I think. Oh no, not yet. It's just the other border. I thought we made it already. I'm not sure if we can really go that way. Let's see. Spice up your life. Completed. Yeah, we did it complete. And now we are stuck. We're not allowed to go there. What is this showing up light for some reason? I think we need to have a misty glass. Yeah. Or what does that mean? Oh, we have to have lights over here. Alright. Supposed to have lights. So this is gonna be... What's in here? Ah, baby chick and eggs. We have two only. So... We have all eggs now. Fire glow. Everyone's snoring, so we have to wait until morning. Some eggs.
Uh-huh. Hmm.
So this is family dinner.
Uh-huh.
Some tuna tataki, perhaps.
Uh-huh.
Oh my dear, tuna tataki. Oh my, French fries. Can't talk to her, she's asleep. Sous chef extraordinaire. Cook tuna tataki for Gustav. Cook French fries. Oh no, I'm not good at this. Is heavy one. Wow, that's crazy. It's really cool. There you go. We have French fries. What else? Noodle soup. So we cannot cross this side. We have need to upgrade the boat for perhaps. Too dark. Zipline. Wow, we can make a zipline here now. Zip line here or here. Ah! To the end of the world there. No. There. So we have a bouncy one, an airdrop, and a zip line. It's cool. Eat it because it's quite too high. I just arrive here at Oxbury. Is it? Mm-hmm. We have to talk someone over here. I don't know if this is the place had it in. Oh, I think not in this place. This wood. There's the shrine. So we have to edit her house because she don't like Atul banging. For that, she will be happy. I couldn't find it. I think from okay. From bottom core. Uy. There you go. This is fun. Whoa. Almost arrived and we're trying to finish the quest. Couldn't find them. We went to the wrong place again for a day. We have to get the berries then. It's Burrow Lane Music Fun. I don't know where to find them now. Bloody front. Wow, 5,000 gleams.
Oh,
that's nice.
Oh.
Head back to somewhere. Found it. This is Edgeboro Lane. Okay. Forgot that.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, at last you asked for food. He's hiding over there. All right, okay, you can talk to him through the window. Another oval. 2000. Wow, 200 for sugar cane. Pricey. Good for one man condition cow. Oh, I'm tempting to get that one. How many ovals I've got? Okay, I know where to find you next time. Where are they? This one, I think this is it. Got it? Argument is settled. Reunite again. Right. What is that says? Vintage poster, magic mystery bright sign should be sold. Alright, okay. I thought it's important. I'm gonna make some noodle soup. Nearly done. Right, we have that now. We're nearly to arrived, and let's try to cut something. We are here at TUNA area. We're catching tuna so we can get tuna tataki. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Yellowfin tuna. That is crazy sounds. Only one? So what you have to do, when it turns red, you have to tap them so they cannot get run away. Tap them when they are turned red because they're gonna run away faster. Octopus, same. Vegan octopus. Thank you. Mahi mahi. Great. Keep tapping when in turn right, one by one. King Salmon. So I think only one tuna here. Lobster. Right, let's have a look at the map. Yeah, we only have one tuna, so maybe we can go another tuna place down there. We're gonna cook tuna with... Oh, what kind of vegetable we should cook? Right, we can try that one. I'm not sure, maybe we're gonna waste this one, but let's try it. So we can have tuna tataki, why not? Disturbing your eating. Yeah, she's nearly happy. Oh, a dragon thing. Right, we don't need that one. Oh no! It turned into like that one. No, we don't have any more tuna. What is supposed to be? Right, we don't have lots of vegetables though, but let's keep trying. Tuna place. So this is our second place for catching tuna. Thank you. another one and let's try to cook them. Because we made a mistake for cooking. Tuna again. King salmon. Mahi mahi. Yellowfin tuna and leek. Okay, we're gonna try this one. Try that or try that. Oops, savory thing in it. Take it out. Try it again. Let's see what's happening. We failed it first try, so now let's have a look. Oh, it's wrong again. So what kind of vegetable should we cook for that tuna tataki? Bread. We're going to Villa. I think this way. Have a look. Back to Villa, and we have to talk to this guy. He's here. This shed is my shed now. Oops, still lock. We have completed the quest. Oh, there you go. We open it. So we have to upgrade the garden. Right, happy for you. I did complete your quest. But we are still failed for cooking. Right. Here, where are we now? A tuna. This is our third place for tuna. soul. This is our last try to attempt for cooking tikka tuna tataki. With this. Try that one. Okay. Snow crab. Catch the snow crab. Let's have a look at our food cooking. Oh no, filled again. What type of vegetable should be? Last time, anyway.